It's like super sunny this morning. I can't like get a good. I'm not too sure what this is gonna be about. Mostly because my life is pretty boring as it is. But spring break is coming up, so hopefully that'll give me one or two good vlogs. Today, after work, I'm driving the hour and a half north back home. So tomorrow, my dad and I can drive 4.5 hours all the way to the Upper Peninsula. I will try to vlog that. I'm trying to vlog today. I'm sitting in the parking lot at work, as I usually do. My hopes for this is just to experiment. I've thought about vlogging a lot, and I figured it would be a fun thing to do, especially now that I'm living in a brand new city. It's been a while, but I'm like doing better living in the city, and I still don't like it. I don't like cities at all, but yeah, it'll be a chance for you guys to get a glimpse into my life, how I'm doing film learning wise, and also a chance for me to show you guys Michigan. I love Michigan. Like, it's beautiful. It's freezing right now. I'm sitting in my car, the heat is on, and I'm wearing 4 layers, but I love Michigan. It's my favorite state. I've lived here my whole life, and I would like to live somewhere else, but I'll still hold that little special place in my heart. This honestly might just become a travel vlog because I travel so much. Like, half my life is spent in the car.
Hi.
Hi.
Stop.
Sit. Stay. Oh! You fell.
I didn't think
she was gonna tip back. Sit.
Sit.
Mm-hmm.
Stay. Oh. Here you go.
Blue.
Hey. Blue. It's a hat.
She's really excited to go practice. We're gonna show everyone what we do when we go practice. I don't know if a lot of people know this, but this is Blue. She does dock diving, and she's one of the best in the country right now. And this is what our practice looks like. Blue, what are you doing?